But please, remember, you're not to teach orientation by yourself. It is a matter of the patient's safety.
Is it a man or a woman?
I think it's a... a woman.
Is it because of the shoes?
Yeah.
And what about you? Ava?
I was just passing.
Why?
Some of us think you're lying to us.
It's dangerous.
Please. I want to try now.
Ian?
Come back!
Show us how to walk without a cane by tongue clicking.
Are we looking for the ship?
Yes.
What's that water?
The Atlantic.
How can you hear the end of the pavement?
Imagine it, then you'll hear it.
You're a danger. A danger to yourself and to other blind people.
Alive.
And now I'd like you to pack and leave immediately.
Ian?
You're a liar. You lied to everyone. There is no ship. There isn't even an harbor.
Who told you that?
The regulars in the bar.
That's the ship. Imagine it's talking to you. First imagine it, then it'll speak.